a tongue which is supple with the remembrance of Allah, that is zikr, a heart which is full of gratitude to Allah, that is shukr, and a body which is patient in the obedience of Allah, that is patience and sabr.